I'm a morning person. I really love mornings. And like a lot of people, I like to start my day with a cup of coffee. Well, what's happening while I have that coffee? If I'm being mindful, well, that means paying attention to this moment. I'm noticing the feel of the cup in my hands, the warmth of it, the color of the coffee, the aroma. I'm listening to the sounds of the wind in the trees, for example. That can bring a lot of positive emotions, being mindful. In fact, we know that it can contribute to our happiness and well-being. It can even reduce stress. And that's important. Where does sustainable happiness come in? Well, with that, when we think about sustainable happiness, we can kind of almost pan out here and filmically think about who or what does my life touch in this moment with this cup of coffee. This happens to be fair trade coffee. That means that the people who were involved in producing it were paid fairly. It also means that care for the environment was taken when it was grown. So the positive emotions that I have while I have this cup of coffee are actually an example of sustainable happiness. Well, that might seem like a simple thing, just thinking about sustainable happiness in a cup of coffee. But if you can imagine that there are countless opportunities for you each day and throughout your life to choose sustainable happiness. Let's think, for example, about how you travel and the choices you have there. If, for example, you just wanted to step out to get a jug of milk, maybe it's only a short walk away, but you choose to take your car, or you choose to walk. That's better for you, and it's better for the environment. What about what you're eating? If you're making a choice to have some fast food, that's not usually as healthy for you, and there's often more waste involved. So you might have a more sustainable, healthy, happy choice to make. Or what, think about where your clothes have come from. Were they made in a sweatshop? Were people paid fairly? There's lots of ways throughout each day that we can make similar kinds of choices and pay attention, being mindful of how we can choose sustainable happiness. There's one book I'd really like to recommend to you. It's written by Jon Kabat-Zinn. It's called Coming to Our Senses, Healing Ourselves and the World Through Mindfulness. Throughout this course, you are going to find many, many ideas and opportunities to bring sustainable happiness into your life.